So I kind of fucked up, and basically I lost a recording, which fucking sucks. But basically, what happens is the house gets more formed, and Liam just finds more supplies. That's pretty much it. So yeah, back to the show. Hello, everyone. I'm the Distraught Juggernaut, and welcome back to our Minecraft Survival series. Woo! In the last
What I just found,
episode.
niggas. Wait, guess what I just found, niggas? I found lapis, literally, as Kendall. You might have heard me scream lapis right at the end of the episode, I'm not sure, but literally I found lapis as he was ending the episode.
Are you
So
serious? Oh
I
my
found
god.
26 pieces as well, and we found diamonds at the end of the last, but I found fucking more. Oh god, wait, how much have I found? Right, let me have a look. I think there's six here, maybe even more.
Alright, well, anyway, in the last episode, Liam found fucking Lapras and diamonds, and we got the house more fucking formed. And in this episode, we are doing the exact same, but we're making more fucking glass, because glass takes
I've
forever.
literally just been mining in a straight line, and I found fucking like shitloads of diamonds in the one straight line.
You're fucking amazing, dude. I fucking love
This
you.
is literally just pure. And just so everyone knows, right, can I open up the chat and show that I have not game moded or anything? Because
How
like
do I
if
do that?
just press T and it'll show the chat, and then you can see that I haven't changed my game mode or anything to spawn anything in, because people usually think that because you know I'm not it's not my field of view or anything, so they don't really know whether I could be cheating or not, but I'm not cheating. I found fucking more! Oh my god, this is not even funny anymore. Bro, what the fuck? I found even more.
Lapras or
What?
diamond?
Diamond!
Oh my god, what?
Bro, I think I found six more again.
Why is this game so generous? Holy crap.
What the? I think I'm blazed. I think I might be high. Bro, I have 21 on me right now.
Holy fucking shit.
I'm just continuing this line. I'll find even more. Like Jesus. Okay, if I find,
Jesus.
I need to find more lapis though. I was primarily here for lapis, but I'm okay with that.
I like how you're like complaining in the beginning, like, I'm not gonna fucking find any diamonds, and then you fucking find a shit ton.
I'm so fucking
That's
happy.
actually fun, really fucking funny, holy god.
I'm so happy with that. You don't even understand.
Yeah, Liam just creamed in his pants, for those of you who don't know.
I probably did. Like I would check, but I honestly can't be bothered.
His pants are all fucking sticky.
Oh yeah, I could feel. Just for everyone's knowledge, I'm fucking joking. Because you know some people take us seriously. We're like, no, you do
Are
realize
you
we're
s
fucking.
okay? Whoever fucking takes us seriously is just stupid.
What? You know some people take it seriously, and we're just like, you're high.
Really?
You're fucking blazed.
You just say some
Right.
stupid shit on your channel, and people are like, "Really, dude?"
Really? Oh, you're like, why are you so serious? And I'm just like, you're a fucking mom if you think I'm serious. Like, I'm never serious. I'm always either high or just joking.
Yeah. You gotta have like a fucking weird sense of humor. And somebody is messaging me.
Maybe they're asking you for a little dick touch.
Alright. Oh my god, shut up, Skype! Skype! Stop it!
Skype's just like, nah. Then literally, you start getting messages from the producers of Skype, like, nah. Fuck
Nah.
off.
Bleh. Bleh.
If the producers of Skype added me, I'd be like, fuck off. Oh, fuck.
I'd be amazed. I'd be a little.
Right, if they did, I'd send a message, I'd be like, please sort out the fucking connection issues on Skype. And before, right, Skype was so buggy that it would use like about 30% of your CPU. Like, on what?
Oh, that was actually Daniel was messed up. Oh my god, it came back!
What came back?
Pirate Bay is back! Oh my god!
Ready? Fucking hell. That didn't last
Holy
long.
shit, I. Oh my
Well,
god!
they would have been fucked if it weren't for ISO Hunt.
Yeah, exactly. Oh my god, it actually came back. I am
Double
amazed.
lapis! Woo!
I am fucking amazed it came back, to be honest. Oh my lord, I thought it would
I knew
never.
it would. I knew it would. Bro, I got 48 lapis now, but I'm gonna go until I find one more set of it, then I'm gonna come back.
You're fucking amazing, Liam. Did I ever tell you that?
I know, my dick does fall off sometimes though, unfortunately. I don't know if it's falling off. Like literally I'll wake up and it'll just be falling off and I'll be like, Mum, I'm gonna go to the hospital again. She's like, what, is your dick falling off again? And I'm like, yeah, and then yeah.
Is that your
Yeah.
typical average day?
That is pretty yeah. probably about twice a week that happens. And like, we go back and the hospital's like, we don't even know what the fuck's wrong with you. We'll just sew it back on again. And then it's all fine for a couple of days and it just falls off again. And I'm like, all right, okay.
You have zombie penis disease.
Yeah, for anyone who watched the video where I was on about like how waffles are blue when they first start off. Because they are. It's really weird how, like, you know, you literally just type in blue waffles and you'll find them, and it's really weird how like they're blue before they make them and then they dye them like brown or whatever it is. And yeah, so
that's,
just type in blue
actually,
waffles and
that's actually funny as fuck.
Like,
I'm sorry.
I can see what they're like. Like, I don't get why they were blue, but just go have a look and you'll see.
That's actually kind of gross when you think about it. I mean, come on. Seriously?
And also, what was it?
What?
Type in fried rice penis too whilst you're at it. Because, you know.
That's fucking stupid. Fried rice penis? What?
But basically, before, if you type in fried rice, it would come up like this really, like, infected dick, and it just looked like there was pieces of rice on it.
Oh my god.
Yeah. There's actually this girl in my school, and her name's Katie Fry Price, so everyone calls her Katie Fried Rice, and it's pretty funny.
That's fucking hilarious.
Bro, I found even what, fuck's sake, I'm literally finding so many diamonds right now, this isn't even fucking funny. Like, I actually don't want them. Kendall, I might just throw them in this fire pit.
No! Fuck you, Liam, don't do that.
Yeah, I think I should. Vote up in the comments whether you think I should or not.
Vote in the comments if you think Liam should just eat huge, gigantic cocks.
Well, you don't need to vote, I'll do it anyway, but... Okay, there was only three in this one, unfortunately, but...
Is that even a word?
Unfortunately, unfortunately, like the girl named Natalie, but
Is there any food in the chest in the garden house?
There's food in one of the chests. There's like 37.
Dude, these sheep are like, there's literally no room for them in that
pit. Guess what I fucking found? Woo!
What?
Zombie spawner!
Woo! I see a little shit ton of steak.
We can just milk XP off these. Like, and oh shit, okay, there's chests here as well, so there should be some good stuff in these chests. Hopefully.
Okay, anyway, hopefully you have more glass.
Alright, they keep spawning before I can even get there to put the torches down to stop them from spawning anymore. Bro, holy shit! Bro, there's two spawners. Like, literally, the two spawners have been put right next to each. Oh my god. Bro, you need. Holy shit! Oh! Oh! Oh my god, Kendall, there's so much good stuff. Oh my god, like, right. Basically, when there's a spawner, there's like a little room and it's encased by like mossy cobblestone.
Right.
There's two interlinking rooms like that for some reason that
Are
have spawned.
Are you fucking serious?
Bro, I'm going to tell you what's in these chests, okay?
What?
A golden apple.
Right.
Two name tags. A music disc, which are quite rich. Bread, okay. In this one, there's three more name tags. Some redstone, some iron, I'll take that. And then in the last one, there is some wheat and some iron and stuff. But still, two more. I need to take down the coordinates first, because we're going to come back here and we're going to milk XP off it at one point. That was so lucky that I ran around this bit. Because like, what happened was, I came out of the mine. Like, when I was mining in a straight line, I came...
Oh, like, shit! I fell off. Fuck my life.
Sorry, just collect your stuff. But like, I came like to this place where like, I could walk around. For a bit, so I started walking around, and there was like a big circular kind of bit, and I went round, and well, yeah, there was that, so I'm lucky I went round, aren't I?
Yeah, you fucking lucky bitch.
Bro, I can't believe that. They're like interlinking, that's so weird. I would teleport you down here, but we wouldn't be able to get back home. But actually, yeah. I could actually, because I've just been going in a straight line, but you get me.
That's right.
Yeah, like, so cool.
I fucking believe you, man.
Right, I have 24 diamonds and 48 lapis.
All right. Well, Liam is the fucking money boss right now.
Yeah. Oh, and I have one emerald, if that helps. If this skeleton would please like to fuck off and stop shooting
all right,
me, I'd...
All right, we got our armor back. Awesome.
But did you know that if you stand still, a skeleton's more likely to hit you than when you're moving?
I did not know that, no.
Don't know why, but the game's just coded that way.
Oh, it's raining again.
Like, literally, if you're standing still, they hardly ever hit you. It's so weird.
Really? I don't know.
Yeah.
Like, as long as you're just being like, oh, that guy's so blazed. I don't want to fucking touch him. He's fucking standing still. Let's look at him. He's such a faggot.
My pickaxe is just under halfway gone already.
Alright, so our window structure is almost complete. I did just fall to my death earlier, so no big deal. But now I'm level 5 again, which is fucking awesome. And I'm sure Liam is like level 100.
I'm 20, bro. But I'm collecting like X. If I would have mined all the fucking coal that I've seen, holy shit, I would have got so much XP, but I can't be bothered at the moment. Like, I'm literally, because I can't bother wasting the pickaxe on it whilst I'm, and it just slows me down.
Alright, now we have our window structure completely farmed. Fucking hooray. Damn.
Hurrah,
nigga.
But I want to find one more set of lapis or diamonds and then I'll come back. Preferably lapis. I know that sounds weird, but I really want lapis to enchant. Like, I have 48, but we're going to need a lot, you know?
Alright.
Or I might find some lapis, screenshot the coordinates, and then come back later with a fortune pickaxe and mine it.
Yeah, alright, that sounds good.
Like, because I used to do that with diamonds. Like, if I had a diamond pickaxe or whatever, and I had quite a few, and then I seen some more, I'd, like, screenshot the coordinates, come back with a fortune, and then get shitloads. Lapis! Woo! Alright, let's see how much is actually here, though. And then I could come back. Should I get... Oh, I'm just going to get it now, fuck it, because I can always find more anyway.
That's true.
I got... Oh, no, I'm not going to throw it. Give me that. Oh, wait, shit, I'm going to keep that leather because that's useful. And I'm going to teleport back, slash TP, Drunken Monkey to... No, not myself, to myself. There you go.
You fucking dumb shit.
Whoa, bro, this looks fucking sick. Holy shit.
Thank you.
Right, anyways, what can I enchant? I'm going to make a new iron pickaxe and just enchant that, like, at quite a low level and just see what I get. Sticks. By the way, all like the cobblestone and stuff is in the chest. I have quite a bit of fucking. Oh yeah, all the diamonds are in the two. Right, so I need those sticks and the iron. And I'm gonna make two iron pickaxes and enchant them both and see what I get.
Can you make a nether portal?
We have diamonds.
Where the fuck did this glass go? I just noticed it's gone.
I'm breaking a fit. Right. Okay, I got efficiency 1 on it. That's okay, I guess. So I got efficiency. Oh right, okay. So I could. So for one, right. If ooh, okay, I could get efficiency 2 for 2 lapis and 6 levels.
Ah, shit! I need one more glass. This is fucking ghetto, dude. Like literally, all I need is just one. So stupid.
Oh, bro, I got efficiency 2 on that on one of my diamond pickaxes.
Yeah, you're just a boss ass bitch.
Right. I'm breaking. I don't want that. Right.
Okay, you know what? I'll just replace it at another time. So, fuck it. I'm gonna go get one more sand.
Bro, holy shit. Efficiency helps so much. Got efficiency too. It's just useful as fuck.
Oh, shit. I don't have a shovel anymore. I'll make one real quick.
Oh, right. Fuck.
Got that.
Rip. Have any of the reeds grown by any chance?
I do not know.
Sugarcane, even. It's annoying that you can't bone meal the sugarcane. It really does piss me off.
God,
oh, bro, that's so useful. Holy
oh
shit.
Oh my god, creeper! Ah!
Oh, you're a fucking monk.
Liam?
Yeah, he didn't blow up too much, don't worry. Just fixed it, though.
Fucking hell.
Okay, bro, we have exactly a stack of 64 what left.
Fucking bitch. This is why making that fucking castle in the sky is. That's why it's in the fucking
just,
sky.
Yeah. Right, what was I came down here for, yeah, you're fixing that. Where the fuck did you go after it blew up?
I'm gonna go get sand. Where,
bitch?
Sand, I'm just getting sand, I'll be right back.
Fucking whore, I'm joking.
I am a whore, how'd you know? I literally just suck dicks for a living.
Zombie, fuck off, like nobody likes you. This is where you're just like, I like him. Yeah, but the house
needs
fixing, so you fix it when you come back.
I wonder if, like, fucking high school sluts exist, you know, just, like, fucking fuck the whole football team. Like, honestly.
Probably.
That's ridiculous.
Well, there was one in our school, but she's gone now.
Okay, who shot me?
Yeah, there was one in our school. Like, she literally fucked about pretty much everyone, but...
Oh, Jesus.
Hi, Tyra. Love you. We're actually really good friends, unfortunately. I'm joking. I love you, Tyra. I'm sorry.
Ah!
What the fuck? Don't touch my baby ever again.
I'm okay.
Kendall, we have a huge fucking problem.
What?
Well, I used all the leather on fucking, whatchamacallit?
Books?
Yeah, no, on armor, and now we need some four books, and yeah, we don't fucking have any.
I thought you got leather.
Yeah, but I used it all on armor.
Oh my lord, you gotta get more fucking leather.
I had like a whole fucking stack of it, and it's all gone, bro.
Where'd it go?
I just used it. It's just effort. Oh, right, God. Oh, I have itchy balls right now. Oh, I feel so good. Right, okay, we need like one piece of leather. So
yeah,
I'm gonna have
something girls don't understand. You know, your balls get itchy, and then you scratch. It's the best feeling in the world.
Yeah, they probably get itchy fannies, though, you know?
Yeah, they can't exactly scratch it. Just...
Well, you can, but you might get a little bit turned on at the same time, so...
Oh, my God. Alright, so we're just gathering all these...
Oh, I found a cow! Is it, like, right by our house? Bro, I could bring these back.
Make a cow pit.
I could just throw it in there with the other one. I need wheat right now.
You know what I was thinking? You know, around our garden house, we can, like, make a huge-ass fence, and then, like, just have like, gardening and all our animals and all that shit, and then just, like...
Kendall. Do me a favor. Go into the chest in the house, find wheat right now. And tell me when you've got it. Tell me when you've got it in your inventory.
Is there wheat up here?
I'm not sure. Just check those chests and then check the garden house quickly, because I need this cow before he runs away.
I'm going right now.
I'm sure I've seen another one around here somewhere.
Actually, there is wheat up here. All right, I have wheat.
Put it in your. Is it in your inventory?
Yes.
Okay, give it to me.
Whoa.
It's a creeper below us, so watch out.
I threw it to you. Did you get it?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Right. Oh my god. Shit. Cow's about to fall. Right. We need to.
Oh, wait, how the fuck do I get back?
Just literally go that way over there and you'll end up.
I see the house.
Wait, watch out. There's a creeper. Two creepers just below us.
I see.
I'll shoot him with a bow. I got a bow now. Found it.
Oh, dude, our house looks really awesome from a distance.
Bro, the creeper almost blew up and blew up my fucking cow, then I would have actually raped him.
Dude, the house looks fucking awesome from a distance. I'm not even joking.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? Okay,
Ow. Dude, the zombie just saved my life.
What'd he do?
There was a creeper nearby, and he pushed me into a hole. And the creeper...
Sick.
Yeah, I know, it was fucking awesome.
Come on, cow. You're coming back to my place.
But
once I get one, I guess.
You can't breed it, because there's no other cow.
Yeah, I know. I'll have to get another. Because I remember when I was.
I mean, it's good for milk, I guess. I mean, who the hell cares?
When I was running back, like from. Oh shit! Witch! Fuck!
A witch.
It's actually a witch. Yeah. If you kill it before it throws a potion, that it drops its potions usually.
Sweet. I don't know that.
Damn! It dropped a glass bottle and sugar, but no potions. But we can make some potions. It's pretty easy. Come on, cow. Come on. You need nether wart to make fucking things. Come on, cow. We're almost home, bro. I'm fucking... Oh, shit, another witch. They seem to spawn shitloads over here. I don't know why. I've seen quite a few. Drop more sugar, but no fucking potions. Hello, cow. I've got wheat in my fucking hand. I've got weed. Come on, let's go. Cow, I've got weed. Let's go. Come on, cow. Yeah, I've seen so many... So many witches around, like, around the garden. For some reason, like, the forest over by there. I've seen three now, because I've seen two this episode, and I've seen one quite a few episodes ago, remember?
I remember. Dude, I haven't seen a witch yet, to be honest.
Yeah, I've got this cow, and I'm probably going to just throw him in the sheep pit for now, because, yeah. But if he's
I like
some...
how we have a sheep pit in general.
Yeah,
oh my God.
It's not even a sheep, like, it's not even a sheep, like, we're not even calling it a sheep enclosure. Holy fuck! There's a fucking creeper in the sheep pit.
Oh my god.
I'm not jumping in there.
Yeah, that was like before.
He just fucking blew up and killed them all.
Just get a fucking. Oh, I should have gotten the bow and arrow, dude. That's
bro, I was nowhere fucking near it, and it blew up and killed every single fucking animal in there.
No.
Apart from one lucky sheep.
No survivors.
Look down into the fucking pit. I'm just.
Oh my god, you were
kidding. No, fucking shit!
Dude, what the fuck? Why did you teleport me down here?
Right, I honestly
don't
fucking
do
care.
That. Oh
I genuinely spawn in those back in because I do not. It was nowhere fucking near me and it still managed to blow up somehow. I'm fixing the fucking pit and I'm fixing my fucking life for free, okay? I'm not fucking sitting there going and getting resources because that was completely and utterly fucking unfair. And that shouldn't have happened. That sheep can fucking die because he's, like, stuck in a hole. He's fucking dead. And we're going to fix this hole. And we're going to put two cows in here for compensation. Because I'm fucking pissed. It's the first time I've actually cheated. But that's because I'm fucking pissed off.
That's alright.
That shouldn't have happened
at all.
Yeah,
that's fine.
Actually, if you could have seen my field of view, you would have seen that I was literally nowhere fucking near him.
Yeah, that's fine. I don't care.
I fucking hate this game sometimes, I swear. It makes me want to fucking kill myself. We need to put fences around this fucking enclosure because I swear to God, they keep getting in and it's really making
me... Yeah, just make fucking fences, who cares?
I'm not going to spawn in the fences, but still. I'm putting them deep...
Don't just spawn in the animals, everything right, we lost. Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's about 7 in there, I think, for some random reason. And, oh God, right, cow... We're putting two. I'll just put two cows in there because I think that's fucking fair. I would have had two cows in there by now because I would have gone and got another one if it weren't for fucking that. Look at that creeping eye. He's fucking staring me out the prick. Fuck off.
Alright, this place is well lit now. Hooray. Shit.
Right. I'm really pissed though, but still. YOLO, I'm coming up to the. Right, okay, I have a cow spawn egg on me, but I'll just throw it somewhere. There you go. Do I have a sheep spawn egg? No, okay, I don't. Alright, I'm coming back up. La la la, la, la. Right, we. Oh yeah, why? Oh yeah, I got cows so we could get leather, didn't I? Well, that's what I went for in the first. I'm gonna hear a fucking zombie. Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking kill. Why? I just got the achievement repopulation.
Hooray! Congratulations! You're a force breeder.
Congratulations! You literally just forced fucking artificial insemination. Okay with that, but don't know about you, Kendall.
Shit, what?
I don't know about you. By the way, we need an enchantment room in that house.
Oh yeah, we can make one later.
Right, I'm coming up now. I'm coming up, so you better get this party started. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da.
That song is literally super fucking old.
I know, it makes me want to kill myself too, it's really annoying. By the way, how long has this episode been going for?
We're about 20 minutes. We have 1 minute 30 seconds left, so don't worry.
Okay, cool. Bro, this is fucking looking sick! Wait! Oh, I got a sick idea, holy shit. Where's my cobblestone?
This shit is gonna be gone.
No, bro, watch this. Wait.
What are you doing? I'm gonna get rid of this shit later on. This is just so that the house is lit.
Oh, fuck,
no! What the fuck, Liam? Liam! Oh, it's okay. I'm gonna get rid of this shit later on. It doesn't matter.
Shit. Wait,
I
know.
I see what you're doing. Yeah. Do that shit.
I can fix this. No, I can't. I lied. I lied, Becky. Holy fuck.
I lied. I wasn't wearing.
I think they probably notice.
Really?
Yeah.
No, just have a candy wrapper.
apparently someone in our school fucks someone with a chip packet.
Are you serious?
Like a crisp packet.
Oh my god, that's fucking hilarious.
I was just like, how for a fucking start? I was like, that's just fucking foul.
This is fucking funny. Oh my god.
Bro, we're actually gonna put a fountain in this room because it would look so sick.
Yeah, go for it. Oh my god, that's actually really... I would laugh so fucking hard. Well, looks like we're out of time. Thank you for watching our Minecraft series. I'm the Destroyed Juggernaut. Make sure to rate, comment, subscribe to our channel. And I'm the Destroyed Juggernaut. And he is Closure HD.
Yeah, nigger.
We'll see you guys next time. Peace. Hey, you. Yeah, you. I'm talking to you, man. I'm sorry. Thank you for watching our video. Make sure to subscribe to our personal channels and check out the videos below. Thank you. See you on the other side.